This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Reuters, ˈrɪtərz, is an international news agency headquartered in Canary Wharf, London, England, United Kingdom, and is a division of Thomson Reuters until 2008. The Reuters news agency formed part of an independent company, Reuters Group PLC, which was also a provider of financial market data since the acquisition of Reuters Group by the Thomson Corporation in 2008. The Reuters news agency has been a part of Thomson Reuters, making up the media division. Reuters transmits news in English, French, Arabic, Spanish, German, Italian, Portuguese, Russian, Japanese, Korean, Urdu, and Chinese. Contents: 1. History: 2. Journalists: 21. Fatalities: 3. Criticism and Controversy: 31. Policy of Objective Language: 32. Climate Change Reporting: 33. Photograph Controversies: 34. Accusations of pro-Fernando Henrique Cardoso Bias: 4. See also 5. References 6. Further reading 7. External links. History: The Reuters Agency was established in 1851 by Paul Julius Reuter in Britain at the London Royal Exchange. Paul Reuter worked at a book publishing firm in Berlin and was involved in distributing radical pamphlets at the beginning of the revolutions in 1848. These publications brought much attention to Reuter. He later developed a prototype news service in 1849 in which he used electric telegraphy and carrier pigeons. The Reuters Telegram Company was later launched. The company initially covered commercial news, serving banks, brokerage houses, and business firms. The first newspaper client to subscribe was the London Morning Advertiser in 1858. Newspaper subscriptions subsequently expanded over the years. Reuters Agency has built a reputation in Europe and the rest of the world as the first to report news scoops from abroad. Reuters was the first to report Abraham Lincoln's assassination. For instance, almost every major news outlet in the world currently subscribes to Reuters. Reuters operates in more than 200 cities in 94 countries in about 20 languages. The last surviving member of the Reuters family founders, Marguerite Baroness de Reuter, died at age 96 on 25 January 2009, after having suffered a series of strokes. Journalists: The Reuters news agency employs some 2,500 journalists and 600 photojournalists in about 200 locations worldwide. Reuters journalists use the Reuters Handbook of Journalism as a guide for fair presentation and disclosure of relevant interests, to maintain the values of integrity and freedom upon which their reputation for reliability, accuracy, speed and exclusivity relies. In May 2000, Kurt Schork, an American reporter, was killed in an ambush while on assignment in Sierra Leone. In April and August 2003, news cameramen Teres Protsouk and Mazen Dana were killed in separate incidents by U.S. troops in Iraq. In July 2007, Namir Noor Eldin and Saeed Chama were killed when they were struck by fire from a U.S. military Apache helicopter in Baghdad. During 2004, cameramen Adlan Kasanov in Chechnya and Dia Najim in Iraq were also killed. In April 2008, cameraman Fatal Shana was killed in the Gaza Strip after being hit by an Israeli tank. The first Reuters journalist to be taken hostage in action was Anthony Gray, detained by the Chinese government while covering China's Cultural Revolution in Peking in the late 1960s. It was said to be in response to the jailing of several Chinese journalists by the colonial British government of Hong Kong. He was considered to be the first political hostage of the modern age and was released after being imprisoned for 27 months from 1967 to 1969. Awarded an OBE by the British government after his release, he went on to become a best-selling historical novelist. Fatalities: name, nationality, location, date, Hose Maina, Kenyan, Somalia, 00000001993-07-12-00012. July 1993, Dan Ildan, Kenyan, Somalia, 00000001993-07-12-00012. July 1993, Kurt Schork, American, Sierra Leone, 00000020000052400024. May 2000, Teres Protsouk, Ukrainian, Iraq, 00000002003-04-08-00008. April 2003, Mazen Dana, Palestinian, Iraq, 00000002003-08-17-00017. August 2003, Adlan Kasanov, Russian, Chechnya, 00000002004-05-09-00009. May 2004, Dia Najim, Iraqi, Iraq, 00000002004-11-01-00001. November 2004, Walid Khalid Iraqi Iraq 00000002005-08-28-00028 August 2005 Namir Nor Eldin Iraqi Iraq 00000002007-07-12-00012 July 2007 Saeed Chama Iraqi Iraq 00000002007-07-12-00012 July 2007 Fatal Shanaa Palestinian Gaza Strip 00000002008-04-16-00016 April 2008 Hiro Murimoto Japanese. Thailand 00000002010-04-10-00010 April 2010 Sabah al-Bazi Iraqi Iraq 00000002011-03-29-00029 March 2011 Molam Barakat Syrian Syria 00000002013-12-20-00020 December 2013 Criticism and Controversy Policy of Objective Language Reuters Building Entrance in New York City Reuters has a policy of taking a value-neutral approach, which extends to not using the word terrorist in its stories, a practice which has attracted criticism following the September 11 attacks. Reuters editorial policy states, "We are committed to reporting the facts and in all situations avoid the use of emotive terms. The only exception is when we are quoting someone directly or in indirect speech." The Associated Press, by contrast, does use the term terrorist in reference to non-governmental organizations who carry out attacks on civilian populations following the September 11 attacks. Reuters global head of news Stephen Jukes reiterated the policy in an internal memo and later explained to media columnist Howard Kurtz, who criticized the policy, "We all know that one man's terrorist is another man's freedom fighter, and that Reuters upholds the principle that we do not use the word terrorist. We're trying to treat everyone on a level playing field, however tragic it's been and however awful and cataclysmic for the American people and people around the world. We're there to tell the story, we're not there to evaluate the moral case." In early October 2001, CEO Tom Gielacher and editor-in-chief Geert Lindbank and Jukes later released a statement acknowledging that Jukes' memo had caused deep offense among members of our staff, our readers, and the public at large, and wrote, "Our policy is to avoid the use of emotional terms and not make value judgments concerning the facts. We attempt to report accurately and fairly. We apologize for the insensitive manner in which we characterize this policy and extend our sympathy to all those who have been affected by these tragic events." In September 2004, The New York Times reported that Reuters global managing editor, David A. Schlesinger, objected to Canadian newspapers' editing of Reuters articles to insert the word terrorist. Schlesinger said, "My goal is to protect our reporters and protect our editorial integrity." Climate change reporting in July 2013, David Fogarty, former Reuters climate change correspondent in Asia, resigned after a career of almost 20 years with the company and wrote about a climate of fear, which resulted in progressively getting any climate change themed story published got harder following comments from then deputy editor-in-chief Paul Ingrassia that he was a climate change skeptic. In his comments, Fogarty stated that some desk editors happily subbed and pushed the button, others agonized and asked a million questions, debate on some story ideas generated endless bureaucracy by editors frightened to take a decision, reflecting a different type of climate within Reuters, the climate of fear, and that, by mid-October, I was informed that climate change just wasn't a big story for the present. Very soon after that conversation I was told my climate change role was abolished. Ingrassia, currently Reuters managing editor, formerly worked for The Wall Street Journal and Dow Jones for 31 years. Reuters responded to Fogarty's piece by stating that Reuters has a number of staff dedicated to covering this story, including a team of specialist reporters at Point Carbon and a columnist. There has been no change in our editorial policy. Subsequently, climate blogger Joe Rahm cited a Reuters article on climate as employing false balance, and quoted Dr. Stefan Rahmastorf, co-chair of Earth System Analysis at the Potsdam Institute, that imply a lot of unrelated climate skeptics nonsense has been added to this Reuters piece. In the words of the late Steve Schneider, this is like adding some nonsense from the Flat Earth Society to a report about the latest generation of telecommunication satellites. It is absurd. Rahm opined that we can't know for certain who insisted on cramming this absurd and non-germane climate skeptics nonsense into the piece, but we have a strong clue. If it had been part of the reporter's original reporting, you would have expected direct quotes from actual skeptics, because that is journalism 101. The fact that the blather was all inserted without attribution suggests it was added at the insistence of an editor. Photograph controversies. According to Enetnews, Reuters was accused of bias against Israel in its coverage of the 2006 Israel-Lebanon conflict after the wire service used two doctored photos by a Lebanese freelance photographer, Adnan Hajj, in August 2006. Reuters announced it had severed all ties with Hajj and said his photographs would be removed from its database in 2010. Reuters was criticized again by Haaretz for anti-Israeli bias when it cropped the edges of photos, removing commandos' knives held by activists and a naval commando's blood from photographs taken aboard the Mavi Marmara during the Gaza flotilla raid, a raid that left 9 Turkish activists dead. It has been alleged that in two separate photographs, knives held by the activists were cropped out of the versions of the pictures published by Reuters. Reuters said it is standard operating procedure to crop photos at the margins, and replaced the cropped images with the original ones after it was brought to the agency's attention. Accusations of pro-Fernando Henrique Cardoso bias in March 2015. The Brazilian affiliate of Reuters released a text containing an interview with Brazilian ex-president Fernando Henrique Cardoso about the ongoing Petrobras scandal. One of the paragraphs mentioned a comment by a former Petrobras manager, in which he suggests corruption in that company may date back to Cardoso's presidency. Attached to it, there was a comment between parentheses, Podemos tirar se achar melhor. We can take it out if think it's better, which is now absent from the current version of the text. The agency later issued a text in which they confirm the mistake, explaining it was a question by one of the Brazilian editors to the journalist who wrote the original text in English, and that it was not supposed to be published. See also Journalism Portal, United Kingdom Portal, Agence France Presse. Agenzia Nazionale Stampa Associata Anadolu Agency Associated Press Caribbean News Agency Deutsche Presse Agentur FA Interbank Market Press Association, a UK rival of Reuters. Ruptly United Press International References. Carrot Company History. Thomson Reuters 13 December 2013 retrieved 7 May 2014. News Australia. Reuters 26 January 2009 retrieved 21 February 2009. 2009, p. 1669. Carrot Brian Mooney. Carrot Reuters admits altering Beirut photo. Enetnews August 6, 2006. Mooney, Brian, Simspan, Barry 2003. Breaking news, how the wheels came off at Reuters. Capstone. ISBN 1-84112-545-8. Fenby, Jonathan 12 February 1986. The International News Services Schocken Books p. Criticism of references to the Holocaust. Reuters photo caption of New York City's World Trade Center site after the 11th of September causes controversy. Reuters investigation leads to dismissal of editor. Breaking news, how the wheels came off at Reuters. External links. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Reuters Group official website. Times of Crisis Multimedia Interactive charting the year of global change. Bearing Witness award-winning multimedia reflecting on war in Iraq. Reuters, the state of the world, news imagery of the 21st century. Thomson Reuters Foundation, philanthropic foundation. News agencies. Agence France Presse. CBC. Maghreb Arabe Press. Reuters Group PLC. Corporate directors Tom Gielacher, Lawton Fitt, Niall Fitzgerald, David Grigson, Penny Hughes, Edward Kozel, Rosemary Martin, Derek Moggan, Ken Olissa, Dick Olver, Charles Sinclair, Ian Strawn, Devin Vienick, V.E. Thomson Reuters. Professional Division Legal U.S. Arts and Humanities Conference. Proceedings. Biosis Previews. Biological Abstracts. The Zoological Record. EndNote. Researcher at Thomson Reuters. Citation Laureates. Markets Division. Breaking Views. EcoWin. Icon. Extel Surveys. IBESITN 20% Lipper. Reuters. Thomson Reuters Business Classification. Thomson Reuters Indices. Thomson Reuters, Jefferies CRB Index. Thomson Reuters League Tables. Thomson Reuters Messenger. Thomson Reuters Realized Volatility Index. Zaya Predecessors. Reuters Group. The Thomson Corporation. Other 3 Times Square. Tom Gielacher. David Thomson. The Woodbridge Company. Category VE. Current White House. James S. Brady. Press Briefing Room. Seating Chart. Row Podium 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, NBC News. Wall Street Journal. Agence France Press. Foreign Pool. Bloomberg BNA. Washington Examiner. Talk Radio News Service. Fox News. CBS Radio News. USA Today. MSNBC. Time. Yahoo News. Dallas Morning News. CBS News. Bloomberg. McClatchy. Washington Times. NY Daily News. Salem Radio. Roll Call. APN. PRAURN. The Hill. Hearst. SF Kron. Balt Sun Media News. Daily Beast. CBN, ABC News, Washington Post, Politico, Fox News Radio, NY Post, Christian Sci Monitor, BBC, Boston Globe, Reuters, NY Times, Tribune, VOA, RealClear Politics, SiriusXM, Scripps, BuzzFeed, CNN, AP Radio, ABC News Radio, National Journal, Chicago Sun-Times, Al Jazeera, Dow Jones, Financial Times, The Guardian. The seating chart as of March 25, 2015, White House Correspondents Association, VE Media in the United Kingdom. Broadsheet, Financial Times, The Daily Telegraph, The Sunday Telegraph, The Sunday Times, Compact Eye, The Times, Middle Market, Daily Express, Daily Mail, The Mail on Sunday, Tabloid, Daily Mirror, Sunday Mirror, Morning Star, The Sunday People, Daily Star, Daily Star, Sunday The Sun, Sunday Sport Magazines and other periodicals. List of magazines by circulation. Radio 1, Extra Radio 4, Extra Radio 5, Live Sports, Extra Radio 6, Music, Asian Network, BBC, National DAB, Multiplex, Commercial, Analog, Digital, Absolute Radio, Classic FM, TalkSport, Digital, Absolute, 80s, Absolute Radio, 90s, Absolute Radio, Extra, Amazing Radio, BFBS Radio, Digital 1, Multiplex, Jazz FM, Planet Rock, Premier, Christian Radio, Sound, Digital, Multiplex, Smooth Radio, UK, UCB, UK Regional and Local Stations, BBC. List of BBC Local Radio Stations, List of BBC Regional Radio Stations, Commercial, List of Community Radio Stations, List of Local Commercial Radio Stations, List of Semi-National Analog and Digital Stations, Other Stations, List of Hospital Radio Stations, Pirate Radio Restricted Service License, List of RSL Stations, List of Satellite Radio Stations, List of Student in Schools Radio, Other Broadcasting House, FM Broadcasting, The Studios, MediaCityic, Radio Academy, Radio Academy Awards, Radio Independence Group, Roger, Most Listened to Programs, BBC, BBC One, BBC Two, BBC Four, BBC News, BBC Parliament, CBBC, CBeebies, Channel 4, Channel 4, E4, Film 4, More 447, Channel 5, Channel 5, 5 Star 5, USA Spike, ITV, ITV, STV, UTV, ITV 2, ITV 3, ITV 4, CITV, ITV Encore, ITV BE, Sky Challenge, Pick Real Live, Sky 1, Sky 2, Sky Arts, Sky Atlantic, Sky Cinema, Sky Cinema Box Office, Sky Living, Sky News, Sky Sports, Sky Sports F1, Sky Sports News HQ, UK TV, Alibi, Dave Drama, Eden Gold, Good Food, Home Really, W Yesterday Services and Platforms, All 4, Film 4, Odd, Analog, Analog, Terrestrial, Defunct, BBC iPlayer, BBC 3 Online, Blinkbox, BT TV, Cable, Digital, Digital, Terrestrial, List of Channels, Freesat, Freesat, Freeview, Freewire, High Definition, List of Channels, ITV, ITV Hub, STV Player, Local Television, My5, Real, Digital, Restricted Service License, Satellite, List of Channels, Sky, Freesat, From Sky On Demand, Sky, Sky HD, TalkTalk TV, Top Up TV, TV Catch Up, Virgin Media, Filmflex, TiVo, VU, View, Zatu Studios, BBC Elstree Center, BBC Pacific Key, BBC Television Center, Broadcasting House, Broadcasting House, Cardiff Fountain Studios, The Leeds Studios, The London Studios, MediaCityic, Gas Street Studios, Granada Studios, Austerlitz Television Center.